the state. He is protector of the constitution. And amader Darjeeling er loger je demand ache, we should have separate administrative unit outside the state of West Bengal. Oi jonno we have requested His Excellency Governor to start the process. Otai kotha
ki bollen
uni bolchilen ki whether to include this Darjeeling hills in the region of this North Bengal will be appropriate. Then our answer was negative because we Gorkhas have got different culture, different tradition, custom, and historically this region became part of British India through Sugauli Treaty, Treaty of Sinchula, Treaty of Pitalia, and granted it with the British government and Kingdom of Sikkim. So as per that, we the inhabitants of this region became part of independent India through those treaties, and we have a different culture. We do not have these similarities with the state of West Bengal. Moreover, central government and state government formed different setup in the name of Hill Development Board. This is in the late 60. In the late 70s, there were Hill Development Council. In 80s, Darjeeling Gorkha Hill Council. In 2010-11, this GTA. But all these setups became fiasco. These setups could not fulfill the aspiration of our people. And as such, but by formation of doing this, this Hill Development Board, Hill Development Council, DGAC, GTA, is a proof that this region is different than rest of Bengal. So at this point, experiencing all these administrative setups, separation from Bengal is the only solution to fulfill the aspiration of this region, this people of this region. And we advocate for that since very long, And we being the oldest political party of Gorkha, and we understand the pulse of the people, their aspiration, their demand. It is our duty to apprise to His Excellency, because he being the head of the state, it is his duty to take the initiative to fulfill the aspiration of the people.
ऋतु खदी जी, आपने चुनाव के पहले बीजेपी के साथ जो आपका मीटिंग हुआ था, सेंट्रल मिनिस्टर के बाद हुआ था कि दार्जिलिंग को आतंक को एक दिन की सुबह ऐसे मिलेगा कि नया सरप्राइज होगा, तो अभी गवर्नर आपके हिसाब से पता चला कि गवर्नर दार्जिलिंग को नॉर्थ बंगाल में मिलाने की बात कर रहे
हैं? दार्जिलिंग हैज टू बी विद इन द स्टेट ऑफ नॉर्थ बंगाल, ही इज नॉट सेइंग दैट. He is just, communicating.
He takes the opinion.
He is taking the opinion from the people.
People of hills.
Hills, that whether it should be appropriate to include this region within the this North Bengal.
Darjeeling development niye kono kotha bolle?
Darjeeling ekhane to development er kotha nai na. Amader kotha ache ekhane amader rajnitik suraksha. And that we have been deprived since the time of B.C. Roy. যে সময়ে 1956-এর আমাদের ভারত সরকার স্টেট রিঅর্গানাইজেশন কমিশন গঠন করেছিল, ও সময়ে দার্জিলিংয়ের লোককে বিভিন্ন ক্যাটাগরিতে ভাগ ভাগ করে আমাদের অ্যাসপিরেশনে দে কিল্ড আওয়ার অ্যাসপিরেশন ডিউরিং দ্য দিস এসআরসি রিপোর্ট, এসআরসি ইনফরমেশন. সো বিকজ অফ দ্যাট উই আর ফেসিং দিস ট্রাবল অ্যাট দিস পয়েন্ট অফ টাইম. আমাদের বক্তব্য আছে কি উই হ্যাভ আ ডিফারেন্ট ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজ, we have a different culture. Geographically, this region is very different than rest of Bengal. We have a different historical background. As I told you that this land became part of British India, and later on in British Indian Union through treaties, Treaty of Sugauli, 1815, Treaty of Pitalia, apnader 1817, Treaty of Sinchula, 1865. And deed grant of Sikkim with the Sikkim and British 1835. So historically, history of this region is different than rest of Bengal, and it has been observed within the state of West Bengal in 30th April 1954 as per the Absorb Act. Amader boktobyo ache ki without having legislation, parliamentary legislation, दिस रीजन हैज बीन इन अप्रोप्रिएटली यू नो मर्ज विद द स्टेट ऑफ वेस्ट बंगाल इन 1954 ओनली एंड वी बींग द ओल्डेस्ट पार्टी विल हैव टू रेज द वॉइस ऑफ द पीपल एंड इट इज आवर ड्यूटी
जो बीजेपी का जो आपने बोला था वो सरप्राइज दार्जिलिंग को कब मिलेगा
यू हैव सीन दैट बॉल स्टार्टेड रोलिंग है ना
बॉल तो
रोल होना शुरू किया है एंड यू विल बी सरप्राइज इन वन फाइन मॉर्निंग व्हेन यू गेट अप यू कैन सी इन द सोशल मीडिया न्यूज़पेपर दैट गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज डिसाइडेड दार्जिलिंग टू बी सेपरेट एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव यूनिट आउटसाइड द बंगाल And at the same time, this 11 community of this region will be included under ST category.
Please don't mind, apna naam ta rahe.
Ami Pratap Khati, Gorkha Ligi Neta.